drum going around like bum bum bum.
Oh my god, I'm through to the live shows.
I'm gonna have a judge's eyes this moment.
We've been getting like the ultimate pop star treatment. There was like 100 tops, 100 trousers for me. I'm thinking sparkle, but subtle. Oh, but oh. Do you know what I mean?
Oh my god, this is why I did X Factor.
Rylan is so much fun and he's so infectious. But unfortunately, some people don't think that Rylan deserves a place in this competition.
You're an embarrassment to the country. One of the reasons that I don't watch X Factor, Rylan Clark.
Thought I was a lot stronger than this.
Do you know what I mean?
What have people been saying?
Just not nice stuff. Just like, you know, like death threats and everything. It's just, but it's fine. Like, sadly, it's expected. So
I know what it's like. Every day I wake up, and if I do look under Google or something, there's something new going on in my life that I didn't even know about. You just gotta not read it, babe. I believe in you, Rylan. I chose you for a reason, because you're a star to me.
I just don't get what everybody's saying about Rylan. He's earned his place to be here, and I believe in him. Let me tell you something, when you're gold, you're gold.
Thank you for coming home. Sorry that the chairs are open. I left them here, I could have sworn. These are my salad days. Slowly being eaten up. Just another play for today. Oh, but I'm proud of you. I'm proud of you. Love is like a high prison wall. You can leave me standing so. Has gone. I hope you find a little more time. Remember we were partners in crime. Now he's in love with you. He's in love with you. Love is like a high prison wall. You can leave me standing so so. Come and expect up. Go, go. Always believe in your soul.
But that was amazing. I love your vocals. You're not a great singer, but you're a good singer, Rylan, and you're a brilliant performer. Nicole, I'm so glad you picked this. And you know, Rylan, you're never going to please everybody, so you just do what you're doing. It reminded me of, you know, the movie Cleopatra? I was just waiting for Elizabeth Taylor. And Brian Friedman, amazing, amazing production.
Thank you.
Cheesy, and it is cabaret, and if I didn't say that, I'd be lying. But you are an entertainer, and your vocals were on point tonight.
Thank you.
And I don't think this competition would be the same without you.
Thanks.
Thanks for coming out.
I want some.
Let's
of that
go, Gary.
Rylan, I am back on the show this year. There's one thing I wanted to change from last year. I wanted to have some fun this year. And I really was having fun till you started singing tonight.
Oh,
I thought
Gary!
Was, I'm I'm embarrassed to be sat here. And you know what?
Why?
I said no to you at the first audition, which yeah. means you should be ashamed of yourself.
I'm
you
not
should
ashamed,
be ashamed
of
yourself.
Anything.
And Nicole, I don't know how you've even shown up here.
Gary!
You had five amazing singers at your judges' houses and chose Rylan.
Gary, I'm about to lay it.
Don't
be an old grumpy fart now. Okay? First of all, might I remind you, there's a little video that Take That did called Do What You Like. Rylan, should we bring out the cello, the body cello and the body oil?
And 22 years later, I'm still here.
Exactly, right. And that's where he's gonna be. I'm so proud of him. You know what? This competition, having the X Factor, isn't all about just having the greatest voice. We know he doesn't have the greatest voice.
Relief.
He sounded amazing, but he has the entire package. You are fierce, you are living, and you
all
owned
right,
it.
Let's just speak to him. And Gary, I won't let you zap the funds from this competition. Rylan, you look like you enjoyed that so much. I know you needed to go for it. You wanted to prove yourself tonight.
Yeah, do you know what? I'm the first to admit, like you say, Gary, I've not got the best voice in the competition, but do you know what? I've got stronger, Gary, and do you know what? It's called the X Factor. Do you know what I mean? There's a lot more to this show than the voice. All right, I know I've got to get better, but each week that I'm here, I'm improving, Gary, and, you know, I want to give it my all. This is what I want to do, Gary. I'm here.
Now, before we give the numbers out, Rylan, two words. Judges. Houses. Your reaction was magnificent.
No.
And I think we'd be robbing the nation if we didn't see it again one more time.
No.
Let's just take a look at this.
You're joking, mate.
What? I'm not
final
three.
That's my game.
Oh,
my God. That's my game.
Oh, my God.
That is so my game.
Oh,
I'm allowed to rob.
No.
I take it you don't normally react that way when you get good news.
Yeah, like, you know, birthdays, bar mitzvahs, I'm always like that, yeah.
Oh, no, 20 50 51 09. Here's the number to call from a landline, or call 6 50 51 09 for mobiles if you want Rylan to get good news tomorrow night. I'd love to see the reaction to that. Lines are open, numbers for all the other acts can be found on the website. For now, it's Rylan!